Lisa Maloney reporting for New to Palm Beach. Today we're here at the one and only Tin Fish restaurant just across from beautiful Valence on downtown Clematis Street. Tin Fish serves up some amazing food in a fun, casual atmosphere. Let's find out why Tin Fish is on the New to Palm Beach spotlight.
Clams and shrimp in it. It's going to be sauteed in like a white wine, butter, garlic sauce, with tomatoes, and onions. And it comes with a side of garlic bread.
Okay, let's give it a try.
Oh my god,
I wonder. That's amazing. We're here with Kelsey in the upstairs bar of Tin Fish. So, Kelsey, what is your most popular drink?
Definitely the Tin Fish. With muddled lemon and fresh mint and Jeremiah Beef Peach Sweet Tea Vodka and a little bit of lemonade.
Make sure to stop in to Tin Fish and tell them Lisa sent you. Reporting from New to Palm Beach, I'm Lisa Maloney, and thank you for joining us here at the Tin Fish.